you've got, you know, maybe a handful of physical systems attached to the system physically, but you could have hundreds and hundreds of virtual machines running any array of different applications underneath. So, VMware can tend to, or any virtualization platform, can tend to be pretty I/O intensive. Make strides to move workloads off of that system and start looking into purchasing additional equipment. Thank you.